Okay, guys, so let's get straight into this tea. So Miss Dear posted a YouTube video yesterday. Now, you guys always spot something out in these videos. I don't know how you guys do it because I completely missed this. Someone noticed that Dear actually had a PlayStation 5 sitting on the floor in her bedroom. Now, I am going to pause the video here so you guys can actually see the picture of the PS5 there in the
now,
background.
Originally I was thinking, I'm like, okay, well, Dear can have a PS5 even if she's not a gamer,
which I'm pretty sure she's not. I never seen her playing video games. Some people use it for different reasons, like just have a PS5. But then I noticed that it looks to be a headset on the PS5 as well. Now, if you guys are gamers, or if you know a gamer, if you have a boyfriend or a brother or something that plays video games, then you know the headsets mean that they're actually doing gaming, right? So you're not going to have a headset on a PS5 if you're just using it for reasons that you're not gaming. So I don't know, seems like Dierra may have a little boo thing over there, spending the night or spending a lot of time there where he's leaving or she's leaving her PS5.
When you
guys know, when you are leaving your PS5 or your gaming system over your boo's house, that means some things are getting serious, because for a guy or even a girl that's a gamer to be leaving their system over their significant other's house, that means they're spending a lot of time over there. So I don't know, Dierra's claiming that she's not dating anyone right now, but I don't know, it seems like she may be getting serious with someone. But anyways, let's get on to this next topic with Ken, because he recently did an interview with Peer-to-Peer Podcast.
Now, he was asked a lot of questions in this interview, but I did clip some out that were very interesting. Like the first one, how he explained the whole thing where he was actually spotted out with another girl. If you guys don't know what I'm speaking on, I'm going to post the clip here as well as what they are speaking on. This is when he was in the restaurant smoking hookah.
Yes, bro, I got spotted. I was just, you know, I just met somebody who decided to go out
at a hookah lounge,
just chilling, having we just went out of conversation, nothing too crazy, you know what I mean? Next thing you know, I wake up the next morning and my friend sends me a video. It was like, hey, you were spotted.
Now, he was also asked some questions on his relationship with Dierra, of course, how everything got started. Now, he didn't go into detail on why they actually broke up. He stated he wouldn't speak on that unless him and Dierra were actually doing an interview together, and then they'll let everyone know why they decided to part ways, even though most of us already know why they parted ways, but I'm guessing it may be more to it. I mean, we don't know. Anyways, let's hear what he answered when someone asked him if he actually missed Dierra.
Positivity, where?
Y'all want to go viral quickly?
Why?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Ken, do you miss her?
Put it out there. Do I miss Dierra? Right? This is because I know this is, I know where this is going.
Hey, we're going viral. What's up?
No.
So that's very shocking that he said no, he didn't miss her. But now let's hear as to why he actually doesn't miss her.
I can't say that I miss her because we do still communicate.
Exactly.
Oh,
that's what I'm saying. Yeah. If they talk consistently, then
we still communicate here and there. Mm-hmm. I do miss her family for sure. 100%.
Yeah.
Now, he said he didn't miss her because he actually still talks to her often, but he actually misses her family. Now, there was a lot of other things stated in this interview, so you guys can head over to that channel. I will link it down in the description so you can watch the whole interview. They spoke about a lot of things there. Now, I want to know your opinions on everything in this video. Let me know down in the comment section below.